Hello, my name is Rich Howard, owner of Architectural Builder Supply. This video is bringing you a closer look at the Globe Tech G165A Model A Fusible Link, 165 degree Fahrenheit, for used with extinguishing systems with a load range between 3 and 45 pounds. 165 degree Fahrenheit is the temperature at which it will release. Typical item used, fusible links are a very common sort of item, and the principle behind them is that when the temperature exceeds the point listed, it's listed for, in this case 165 degree, the two ends will be released, separating the bond between the middle of them, allowing whatever is under tension between them to release. Closing things, a typical application, while it's not this, but would be in fire rated doors that have metal louvers installed, you'd have a fusible link in those so that the louvers would close in the event of the temperature exceeding the fusible link. If you have any questions on the Globe Tech G165A Model A fusible link, let's put a tape measure on it just so that we have an idea of the size. About an inch and a 3/16 overall width, overall length. About 7/8 height. Any questions on this or any other Globe Tech product, please feel free to reach out to us. Thank you.